does, but The Miz would rather forget it. One way to do that, have a victory tonight.
An interesting challenge awaits the A-lister.
He was part of the 30-man Royal Rumble.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Rey Mysterio from San Diego, California, Dominic Mysterio!
Dominic Mysterio with his legendary father, Rey Mysterio, by his side. All smiles here tonight.
With good reason, it was just revealed that Rey Mysterio on the cover of the upcoming WWE 2K22 video game, available March 11th, 2022. Rey Mysterio joins cover superstars like The Rock, Brock Lesnar, John Cena, and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Truly rarefied air for Rey Mysterio, but well deserved.
Could that perhaps, look at the little trash talk here. I think that burns The Miz.
Understand?
I think he's a little upset. Rey Mysterio's on the cover.
I'm sure The Miz wishes it was him. Just like The Miz was jealous of Edge's return. Just like The Miz was jealous when Beth Phoenix got recognition. There's always a new complaint from The Miz.
What on earth does Miz have to be jealous about, Saxton? Miz has headlined WrestleMania. Miz has danced with the stars. Miz goes to bed with Maryse at night. What on earth would you not want to be The Miz for?
You would think The Miz would be comfortable in his own skin, but clearly there's a lot of insecurities.
Well, he just mussed up the hair of Dominic. When I asked Miz about this match against Dominic Mysterio, he says, yeah, the kid in the locker room, yeah, that guy, I'm not worried about it at all.
He's probably talking about you, Jimmy. I doubt Miz even knows your name at this point. Dominic Mysterio showing a little fight of his own. Very impressive. Nice takedown. Not where Miz looks.
Looking for the 619. Oh, just in time. Great move by The Miz.
You think that's funny? Miz better turn his attention back to Dominic.
Not respecting Dominic Mysterio. Oh, great counter, though.
That was certainly uncalled for.
Of course it was uncalled for.
You heard it right into our table.
Ray's elbow connected with the corner of the table.
That's got to
sound incredibly painful, but Dominic now back in control for the moment.
See if he can turn things around.
Hey, listen, I don't think anybody has doubts that Dominic Mysterio in time will be a major player in WWE. It's just a matter of getting experience.
He just tripped himself.
No, he didn't.
Rey Mysterio didn't touch him at all. He's been ejected from ringside for nothing.
Rey didn't touch him.
A sell job by The Miz, Byron.
Are you serious?
Look at that. He knows exactly what he did.
A conniving smile.
Why is it conniving? Because Miz just outsmarted your hero, Saxton.
Skull-crushing finale off the distraction. And The Miz wins it!
Here's a victory to be proud of, right? Here's something to celebrate. Here's something to celebrate. You stole a victory, Miz.
Miz just embarrassed two generations of Mysterio in a matter of like 30 seconds.
The Miz embarrassed himself. Rey Mysterio didn't touch him. He tripped himself. And then, fortunately for him, got Rey Mysterio.
Look at The Miz right now. Does Miz look anywhere near embarrassed? Here are the closing moments. Boom! Skull-crushing finale. Executed expertly, and that is cause for celebration. Does Miz look embarrassed to you, Sax? He's right here. Look at him.
Yeah, I see him right in front of me.
He is must-see as always.